Placer County deputies arrested a man accused of stealing a golf cart. Witnesses say they went after the man when they saw him stealing the cart, and they eventually found it ditched on the side of the road. About $2,400 worth of golf clubs were also found ditched in some bushes. Officers say when they started talking with 45-year-old William Ford, he was evasive and resistant. He's now charged with grand theft and resisting arrest. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.